Hey guys, we're gonna go over how to self-mobilize the knee, specifically into extension or trying to straighten the knee. There's a couple of variations that we can do here depending on how much mobility is missing, but also your pain tolerance. So we're gonna start in a seated position with the knee that's affected out here. From this position, you're going to cup your hands around the top of your kneecap here and try to provide a direct down motion here with the hands. So you're assisting it into extension. What you don't want to do is push directly down here. We want to go down the way that the femur is gliding, right? Because the way our knee is built, we want to make sure that it's gliding back here and we're not just pushing down. So from here, you're going to cup around the kneecap and then you're going to gently push down onto the knee until you still feel a little bit of a stretch, hold for a bit, and then come back up. Now, as you do this, if this feels pretty good, what you can do is add a quad set, or you're actually activating the quad, squeezing it at the very bottom to go a little bit deeper and actively mobilize here. Right at the very end, you can give a few more pushes here and then come back up, take a break, and then repeat. The next step would be to elevate on your step or a chair. Leg is up, and now what you're doing is actually hinging through the hips as you're applying that downward pressure. I find this one is a little bit easier to get that downward force versus the chair, sitting in a chair, but you have to find what works for you. But same principles apply here. You're gonna apply that downward pressure just above the kneecap and creating that quad squeeze too.